Good afternoon. My name is Daniela Yala, and I'm going to be informing you about student life. Fashion is not something that exists in dresses only. Fashion is in the sky, in the streets. Fashion has to do with ideas, the way we live, and what is happening. That is a quote from Coco Chanel. Many of us have idols when we look up to any brand we obsess over. Do we really know much about our idol or the designer? In most cases, no. Considering the fact that what is portrayed through social media at times can be nothing but a lie. Today I stand here to inform you about Steve Madden. I will explain some details about his personal life, how he got started, the struggles he faced to get to where he's at today, and how successful he has become. Steve Madden once stated, "You need to define yourself in the marketplace. If what he says is true, then why is it that they hide so much information from the public? Being interested in designer dresses and designer shoes, I have an interest in Steve Madden. Many of us, like I said before, have idols that we look up to and brands we obsess over, but it's sad that we don't know much about them. Today I'm going to inform you about Steve Madden, an entrepreneur who designed the name brand some of us are aware of known as Steve Madden. First, I'm going to give some brief background about Steve Madden. According to Andrea Firmingo, in 2012, the author of the biography on Steve Madden, and Born Rich, Steve Madden was born in 1958. He grew up in Paris, New York. Is from mixed religions, is married, and has children. It was when Steve Madden was in his teens that he had the determination to own his own company. Also, Steve Madden is from mixed religions, considering the fact that his mother is Jewish and his father is Roman Catholic. However, he does not put his religion beliefs to practice. Steve Madden married Wendy Ballo, his former director of operations in 2005, and they have two children together. The Steve Madden brand was founded 2 decades ago. Moreover, the Steve Madden brand was born on January 1st, 1990 with only $1,100 in his bank account. Also, when the company began, Steve only began designing female footwear. Many of us ask what inspires them to start their own business. Steve Madden's inspiration comes from rock and roll, sex appeal, and urban edge. Steve Madden states, "What inspires me is what I see people around the world wearing in the streets from New York to London and beyond." Steve Madden creates style that is innovative, wild, and spot on chic, making his brand unique because that is what he wants his customers to be. Finally, the Steve Madden brand was mostly known for its footwear since that's where it began. According to Andrea, Steve Madden was considered the female footwear module of the 21st century. Steve Madden was also considered one of the most successful companies in U.S. history. In addition, I'm going to discuss what happens behind the scenes. Also, according to Andrea, not everything is as perfect as it seems. In 2002, Steve Madden was convicted of financial fraud. He was found guilty of stock manipulation along with security fraud. Due to his shady dealings, Steve Madden did 3.5 years in prison. As another punishment, he was forced out of his position within his own company. Despite his shady dealings and the time he spent in jail, Steve Madden performed charity work and also helped in 2010 helped the victims of the earthquake in Haiti. After his time in prison, he got his company back on track, and in 2006 was nominated Company of the Year. In the past 10 years, the company has gained a revenue of $400 to $700 million. Hopefully, some of that fortune is no longer coming from shady dealings. In the stock market, as of today, Steve Madden is worth $120 million. According to Andrea, Steve Madden's footwear has a presence in over 55 countries, with roughly 185 retail stores and 180 concessions. Throughout the years, Steve Madden started designing for men as well. In August, Steve Madden's men took the media by storm and successfully premiered the Fall 2014 collection of shoes and accessories to New York City. The light and clean black camel backpacks were the appropriate gift party ready carrying cases in great selection of colors, top-notch shoes for every type of diet, and other great deals. Also, in a match made in heaven, Iggy and Steve paying for her bold and sexy style, and Madden will reveal their collection in February of 2015. In conclusion, Passion makes the world go round. As Stephen Madden once said, growing is an important part of business, but more important is to get better. Which is exactly what Steve Madden did. He took a financial risk to start his own business, which at first was probably not a success, but he worked hard each and every day. As the years went by, he encountered some bumps on the road, but that did not stop him. He got back on track, and as a result of that, he was awarded Company of the Year. As the seasons change, Steve's inspiration grows more and more, making his company more and more successful. Today, it is worth $120 million. Now, if that's not success, I don't know what is. Any questions?